Hello!
Okay, you know how this works by now. Blind bag, we open it. If the item pleases me, it ascends to the shelf of interesting items. If not, it burns in the fires of a fire. Right then. Micro Deadly Series 1. Deadly 60 fake Lego figure things from character building. Deadly 60 is apparently a range of children's television programs based around exciting animals like these deadly ones, which is probably why it's got deadly in the title. And I imagine it either lasted 60 minutes or they had 60 different animals. I don't know. Let's see what the animals are or were or whatever. Wolf, polar bear, rhino, tiger, walrus? Alligator or crocodile, big cobra snake, little old octopus, and the deadliest animal of all, man. Smiling man with no eyes. Either that or it's just a representation of the presenter. I don't know. 15 to collect, so there are obviously far more than available on the front here. Let's see what's in it. I think it's the polar bear. Hang on, let's have a quick look and see what else. Oh. They don't show you the others in the range, they show you its stats. Oh my god, a terrifying presenter man there. Steve's deadly fact: the polar bear is the largest land predator in the world. They have an extraordinary sense of smell and can actually sniff out a seal from 20 miles away. Polar bears have the strength to punch clean through ice and snow, like Chris Redfield. Marvellous. Polar bear, Ursus maritimus. Size 8, weapons 10, speed 10, deadliness 10. Weapons 10, yes, it always carries its sword and shield. Right, let's stick it together. And, oh, it's got a rubbery head and a plastic body. Oh dear, is that the effect they were going for? Look at it. But my friend fancies you. Oh dearie me, it's the most gormless looking excuse for a predator I've ever seen in my life. And I've seen a few in my time, let me tell you. It was fairly flame resistant. I've actually run out of gas. Interesting. Oh well, if you can't stand the heat, get off the tundra.
Can I get a ride back with you? I was going back with Mick, but I think he's left without me.